My name is Tim Hendrikx, and I'm a group leader here at the Medical University of Vienna at the Department of Laboratory Medicine, and we are located in the Anna Spiegel building. In this paper, we study non-alcoholic fatty liver disease and factors that contribute to this chronic liver disease, which is characterized by the accumulation of fat in the liver. And this disease can basically progress into more end-stage liver disease, which has more liver injury. And at the moment, the only treatment at the end is a liver transplantation. So here we actually studied factors that contributed to this disease to define new targets to improve therapy and also the diagnosis to detect patients at early stages. Unfortunately, up to 30% of the adults are already suffering from non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. And since this disease progresses into more liver injury, the only cure at that point is a liver transplantation. So we need better insights to come up with new therapy options. Secondly, for diagnosis, more and more children are also diagnosed with fatty liver disease. So to detect the disease at early time points, it's important to develop new diagnostic tools. For me, the personal favorite location is definitely the rooftop terrace here at the Anna Spiegel building, since this is a perfect location for having breaks in between or having happy hours of our department or for celebrations of success, since it has a beautiful view and especially in summer, the temperatures are really nice over there. So at home, I have two small kids that, of course, require enough attention, which I'm more than happy to do and play with them, of course. Besides that, I'm someone that loves the nature and more particularly doing sports in the nature, meaning in summertime, I do a lot of mountain biking and in winter times, I love to do skiing. Besides that, I have a passion for playing soccer, so I'm still an active player. And besides that, I recently had my first experience as a soccer coach.